Hello, my name is Mehmet Ufuk Özdemir. I am studying at Bilkent University at Electrical and Electronics Engineering Department. I prepared this project for my E102 digital design as a term project. Its name is Obstacle Detector from Image. It takes input image from OV7670 camera and process it with basic image processing algorithms to detect obstacles on the way. It is programmed to see the diagonal line as the road, and if there is an obstacle on it, it creates a warning signal to warn user. It works when the switch is turned on. If there is no obstacle and I turn the switch on, it sees nothing and there is no warning signal. If I change the image with this, there is obstacle. Now it sees the obstacle and labels it, and the warning signal can be seen here. It uses thresholding operation to classify the image data and find the obstacle. If the coming RGB signal is below a threshold, which is determined with the code, and it can be changed for different applications, if there is at least one obstacle on the road, it creates warning signal. If there is no, there it does nothing, and the road is safe to pass. I learned a lot on image processing for this project. I learned the representation techniques of images, RGB, YUV, and the conversion equations between them. I use thresholding operations for this project, and there are other operations which can be useful. But since I use VHDL, I find thresholding operation easier because numeric STD package of VHDL allows arithmetic operations and it is easy to do. That's all. Thanks for watching.